Hi there. Welcome back to the Axure RP tutorial series. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to pass user-provided text from one page to another using global variables. To get started, let's create a simple form for users to enter and submit text. Drag a text field widget onto the canvas, and then add a button widget below it. Next, we'll create a second page by clicking the Add Page icon in the Pages pane. Then, double-click the new page to open it on the canvas. Now we need a widget to display the user's text when it's passed to the second page. I'm going to use a plain Box 1 widget. Now that we have our widgets ready, let's create a global variable to hold the user's text. As the name implies, global variables are accessible from every page in the RP file. That's why we can use them to pass text and other information between pages. In the top menu, go to Project, Global Variables. Click Add at the top left of the table to add a new variable. Name the variable Text Input Var. Then click OK to close the dialog. Now we have all the pieces we need to capture the user's input. To connect the pieces, we'll create an interaction that sets the value of the Text Input Var variable to the text in the text field when the button is clicked. Start by opening page 1 on the canvas and selecting the button widget. Go over to the Interactions pane and click New Interaction. Select the Click or Tap event, and then select the Set Variable Value action. Select the Text Input Var variable in the Target dropdown. In the Set To dropdown, select Text on Widget. Then select the text field in the Widget dropdown. Click OK to save the action. At this point, we need to send the user to the second page. We'll do that with an Open Link action. Click the plus icon at the bottom of the Click or Tap block and select Open Link. Then select Page 2 and click OK. All that's left now is to display the user's input on the second page. To do this, we'll create an interaction that sets the text on the box widget to the value of the Text Input Var variable when the page loads in the web browser. First, open page 2 and click a blank spot on the canvas to select the page itself. Then click New Interaction and select the Page Loaded event. Select the Set Text action and select the Rectangle widget in the Target dropdown. In the Set To field, select Value of Variable, and then select Text Input Var in the Variable field. Click OK to save the action. Now we're ready to test things out. Open page 1 on the canvas and click the Preview button at the top right of the interface to open the page in your web browser. Enter some text in the text field and click the button. You should be taken to page 2, and your text should be displayed on the box widget. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching, and happy prototyping!